As you can see, I'm about to install my new web browser. It's a crawler, so I won't be needing Google. This just goes in the PCI slot, just on its own. I have to tell you, I've grown very dissatisfied with free web browsers. They're always breaking down or crashing, and I'm pretty sure someone accesses my webcam when I'm sleeping. Well, this should stop them. Here it goes, into the PCI slot. I have 3 bays vacant just for this device. It even comes equipped with SSL as a default. Bugger. There seems to be a problem. No, don't touch that battery. Silly me. It should have been wearing 8 of these.